来自龙田武术龙狮团准备进场。
Ladies and gentlemen, let's put our hands together and welcome Team E, Longtian Futuristic Dragons and Lion Dance Troupe for their performance.
接下来是武狮组的庄胜，下一关场。
Yeah!
来自蒙古田武术龙师团，接下来是狮子庄山县的县长。
Ladies and gentlemen, that was a marvelous performance by the lion dance performer, 冬天武艺师 Dragons and Lion Dance
Show。蒙古田武术龙师团难度分值三分。
各位新加坡全国武术龙师会主办的第十八届亚洲全国武师锦标赛，2012年一连六个晚上在亚洲广场举行。今天晚上可以说是非常圆满顺利的进行所有的竞赛。待会我们将会进行有颁奖的仪式。我们在此非常感谢亿安发展事业有限公司鼎力的赞助，而且获得了新加坡旅游促进局鼎力的支持，使得我们的盛会能够如期每年在亚城广场举行。非常感谢，也非常谢谢在座的各位四方的朋友们有到来来支持我们这个第十八届亚城全国武术锦标赛，使得整个场面是非常的热闹，而且是增添了许多的人情味，给予的鼓励掌声。再一次非常谢谢大家这么热情鼓励的掌声，使得我们主办单位感谢你们的支持。
Good evening everyone, welcome to 18 Neon City National Wildlife Championship 2012. This event is hosted by Singapore Wushu Dragons and Wildlife Federation, duly sponsored by Neon City and supported by Singapore Tourism Board. During this 6 days event starting from the 3rd to 8th of September 2012, we are able to gather here to witness Singapore's biggest wildlife ever event. The Neon City National Wildlife Championship is an effective platform for wildlife teams in Singapore to showcase their skills and technique. After this event, we will be moving on to the next part of this event, the prize giving ceremony. So do stay tuned with us to find out who is the champion for the